Good morning, Jane.
Morning, Tanya.
You're back again.
Back again.
Awesome. You had the same question this week?
It almost killed me last week, but not quite.
Are you partnering with Marianne again?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, awesome.
One partner has to come back from their, once the person comes back from their run. So while one partner is running, the other partner is doing 20 burpees and 20 sit-ups. Let's say the other partner is still running and you're done the 20 sit-ups or 20 burpees and 20 sit-ups, then you go back to the burpees. So it's an AMRAP of those two movements until your partner is back. Let's say you're not finished the 20 burpees and 20 sit-ups before your partner gets back. That's okay, your partner's gonna finish off wherever you left off. That might be a little difficult, Tanya, you think, just because then they have to tell them where they're at? You think?
Yeah.
So we can do it so that you have to finish the 20 burpees and 20 sit-ups before you go for your run. That's the way we'll do it.
Yeah, the last person working gets no
one round, right, Jadzia?
Sorry, say that again?
So if you finish your 20 burpees and 20 sit-ups, your runner is still running, wait for them to get back.
Yeah.
If you're running and you get back before your person's done at the 20 and 20, wait for them to finish. And
finish
you'll start
before
that
you
next
go.
Round at the same time every time. So one person may get some rest.
You may get some rest or you may not get some rest. You might time it perfectly. To be honest, I think the 20 burpees and 20 sit-ups will take longer, but depending on how the run goes.
Thumbs up on the explanation. Everyone understands?
And you're doing that for 30 minutes.
And the movements are straightforward. Burpees and sit-ups.
And
so Tanya, thumbs up before the warm-up. Come off of mute if you have a question. Thumbs
Tanya,
up.
Quick question.
If you don't have a question, you get it. We're going to move into the warm-up. If not, come off of mute. Lubna?
Just how long is the run? 500 meters?
400.
Okay.
Or about 2 to 3 minutes.
Okay.
For someone who sucks at burpees and I have a partner that's better at burpees, should I modify that?
Sorry, who said that?
It's Kelly. Kelly, why don't we keep the sit-ups the same? Do bodybuilders for the burpees.
Mm-hmm.
And
let's go for 15 maybe.
Maybe 15 bodybuilders. Try that the first round, Kelly, but if you're done of that and Haley's still running, kind of just gauge by how long her run takes.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah. Good question. All right, guys, let's
I'm out for my step. Sorry, should I like double step or single step? Because they're low, right? Like they're not.
You're going to do 20 into your air squats, but you're just going to AMRAP that without stopping until I'm done of my 20 steps.
Yeah. No, I understand. I mean, like, should I do a double step for height? Because I'm outside. It's not like
I have a
box.
Yeah, you could go to the second step.
A step.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll try.
Yeah, that's fine. All right, guys, let's get warmed up. Coming back to standing, I'll start the warm up today. Ooh, my legs. Let's start with those arm circles. So 10 arm circles in reverse, 10 arm circles coming forward, and then 10 big hugs. Good, and 10 big hugs. Yeah, Jadzia, you want to do the next one?
Throw me in there, why don't you?
Oh, sorry.
Let's go for a lunge. We're going to go into that. Don't let the back leg touch the back. Don't let the back knee touch. We're going to rotate. Hold that position for 5 seconds. And switch. Let's do that 3 times on each side. For anyone that did thrusters yesterday, this feels really good. 3 times.
Don't let there be any bend in your knees. You're gonna touch those toes. Hold that position. You're gonna feel that in the back of your knees and all the way up your hamstrings. And then you're gonna go down into that squat. Push your knees out with your elbows. And hold that position for a good 4 to 5 seconds. Come back up. Same thing. 4 times with that one.
It hurts.
Oh yeah. Feels good.
My legs are killing me after those weighted lunges yesterday.
Yeah, there was lots of lunges yesterday.
Awesome, guys. Next one here, we're just going to warm up that core a little bit just for those sit-ups. We're going to lie down back, flat against the ground, and we're going to do leg raises without letting our feet touch the ground. So nice and slow control. No arch in your back. Don't let your feet touch the ground. And come back up. We're going to go 4, 5 of those. 5 leg raises. Don't let the touch the ground. And no arch in your back. Slow and controlled. So just like Tanya said, if you don't have an actual distance that can track it, it's about 1.5 minutes out and 1.5 minutes back. Awesome.
I'd say for the sake of time, yeah, do we just get right into this one?
Yeah, why not?
It's already 10:45.
We should just make it 45 minutes.
We only have 45 minutes for the class. We already wasted 15.
Perfect. 45 minutes for the class.
Yeah, no, 45 total.
Stop it.
30 minutes, guys. 30 minutes.
Amazing.
40 minutes. Final answer. Michelle, aren't you happy you're my partner?
Okay.
Pinned on my screen.
Yaja, are you running first or am I running first?
You can run first. I don't mind starting on the burpees.
Okay, sounds good.
As I'm done, depending on where you're at, like I have you pinned right now, so let's just get each other's attention.
Jean, all right. If you don't have any burpees first, figure out with your partner who's doing what first, and then we will get started.
Can someone show Jane what a bodybuilder burpee
is? Jane, bodybuilder. It's the one where you're coming out to plank without the push-up in your burpee. So you're going to step out to plank and then jump back in. Step out to plank, jump back in.
Practice burpees.
I'll run first, Jane.
I'll bodybuilder first.
Got it, Rosa. Rose is going to bodybuilder first.
I have a question.
Mary, I'm going to run.
Maybe it was already said.
Yeah, Laura, go.
So if your partner is back
sounds good.
You've done your 20, you still do 20 and 20, right?
Yes.
You're not stopping when they come back.
And right. They're going to wait until you're done of your 20 and 20 if their run is done first.
If you're finding that you're stopping during the burpees, it shouldn't be something you're stopping with, then you should cut down those reps. Let's say you're at 12 reps, you're heavy breathing and you have to stop to pause. You should think about maybe going only 15 burpees and then the 20 sit-ups, just so your partner doesn't have that much rest time. The point of this workout isn't to actually have a ton of rest time. Your run is actually your recovery.
Right. Sounds good.
Says Yaja.
I like it.
Kathy, Michelle said she's going to run first. She wanted me to tell you. All right, I think we are good to go. Everyone knows who's starting. Like last week, Yaja and I will come on in and off of mute. so that we can play our tunes in our end. And we will start in 10 seconds. Because it's an AMRAP, I'm just gonna run the clock on my end. I'll let you know time frames as we get to them. Screws up the screen if we share the clock. 5 seconds, guys. I'm just making sure everyone's on mute. Sorry, that was more than 10 seconds. We are ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
Tanya, I can't see Michelle to know if she gets back. It's just her profile picture showing.
You got it, guys. Come on.
Jane, I'm back. Thank you.
Just about 10 minutes, guys. You're doing great. 20 minutes to go. Kathy, you're out for that run. Michelle's camera screwed up. Nice work, guys. Off I go, Rosa.
Ken Joplin.
Let's go, guys. You got this. Keep moving. You're doing awesome.
All right, guys. Keep this up. Nice, Rosa. We're almost 17 minutes in, which puts us over halfway now. 13 minutes to go. Don't slow down.
Way to go, guys. Come on. Keep moving. Michelle, your dog's taking up your space. You're killing it, guys. Don't give up. 9 minutes to go. We broke that 10-minute mark. 9 minutes. Good job, Libna.
Burpees, here we go. Nice work, guys. This is my thumbs up, Rosa. Off we go again. 24 minutes. Probably one more round. Try and push through that last run when you get there. Good work, guys. Keep this up. 3 minutes and 20 seconds. Don't stop until the clock hits 30. Even if you're on your run, finish it off. Rosa, I'm going to assume you're done, even though I can't hear you. Yeah, there you are.
Good job, guys. Come on, keep going. No matter what, at the end of it, if you're on your last round, finish that last round, even if it's past that time cap. Let's go.
Is everyone gone?
Keep working, guys. We're not done yet. 30 seconds. Yeah, what just challenge. Finish the round that you're on.
Finish your round no matter what. Michelle's back. I'm going to get her to finish her round. Go for the last round right now. Michelle, finish the last round. Any more sit-ups? I'm going to go for a run.
30 minutes is up, right?
Why are you not working?
My partner's gone. Wasn't that 30?
She's on her sit-ups. Okay, you're off the hook.
Oh, I figured she stopped and left.
Time, guys. If you're through your round, if not, keep on going. Finish your round. Atta girl, Rosa.
What's the time, Tanya?
We're at 30 minutes. We're done now.
Where'd you go? Hook.
Keep going, Wendy. You got this.
I better do a set. I thought she left.
Nice work, Jane.
I'll do burpees with you, George. All right? Keep you company, bud.
Keep going, George, right through this round with your buddy keeping you company.
I think I was supposed to do another set there, Jane. I thought you left and you were done. Oops, okay.
If you do finish, you can come off of mute if you want to. Everyone's just finishing this round. And they'll be joining us.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was good.
That was great.
My little buddy came out and did the running.
Oh, awesome.
Keep going, Michelle.
Tanya, nice we're done.
George got through it. Almost there, Wendy. Kelly, I wish your camera worked. More fun when I can see you. Oh, there she is.
You can see. I have. That's why I have two.
All right.
Oh, I kept looking at your other name. Nice work, Kelly.
Yeah. That was hard.
Did you finish four?
Jane, I thought
you were... You're on step-ups and squats now?
No, you just finished the round you're on. You're good.
So I'm just doing, because I thought you were done, so I'll just do some more.
You did more work than me. I skipped out that last run to cheer everybody on. Well, that's my excuse anyway. So, Michelle, you're almost there.
I'm mute.
You got it, Michelle.
He can't hear you if you yell louder if he's on mute.
That was a lot
you're
of
on mute.
I really like that. That was a really good workout.
Nice job.
Yeah. Oh, that was good.
Really good.
Whoever's
there. Can't hear you.
It was awesome. Thank you.
For us, if you're just starting to run, guys, if these are your first couple of runs, I would highly recommend to stretch out your hamstrings and quads after every time you run. So this doesn't lead into some hip issues as we get into running season. So even if today was your first run, even though it was only, actually it ended up being a lot, but try and stretch it out. Those hamstrings, quads, maybe even the sides of your legs and those IT bands.
Give us some
active. Any questions before we go?
Nice job, guys. Well done to the
thanks, Tanya.
We have it. That was great. Thank you, Mary. So much fun. This is the class of the week now.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Good job, guys.
Well done.
Thank you for joining us.
Hi, Jenny.
Have a good one. Bye, guys.
Good job, Michelle.
Just some stretches. Sure. I can give you some stretches. Some more up. Couch stretch, honestly, is one of the best ones for your quads. Just make sure you have padding under your knee. Bring your back foot up onto something. And then keeping that hip straight, stretching out through your quads. Hamstrings, Jen, you want to peep in?
Sure. Roy and I are just saying dying.
Oh.
I like 1 foot up on a box. Stay tall. And then rope.
In and out, right. This one's good for your knees too, right, Jen?
Yep.
Maddie?
And then maybe a little hinge, but not too aggressive.
Did you see that one, Laura?
Yep.
Yeah, so it's more the rotation with that one, guys. Not hinge.
Yeah,
Jen,
you're
running.
Oh, there you are.
Big one is lying on your back, that leg across your opposite knee, grabbing the opposite leg and pulling back. The outside of your bum here on that side. It's a bit safer than the pigeon if you're not super flexible to get into that pigeon position.
I can do pigeon.
On your back, you have a bit more control over.
I can do pigeon.
Those should be good ones. Hold them for a long, long time. Like not 30 seconds, 3 minutes.
Okay.
Each side.
All right.
And the rotating one, how many rotations, Jen?
Like 10.
10. 10 rotations per side.
In and out.
Yeah.
Google standing pigeon too. Standing pigeon is a good version.
Standing pigeon. Is that the one with the box?
Yeah.
Yeah. Standing pigeon.
Great. Thanks, lady.
Any questions, guys?
Bye all.
I have a question that's kind of off topic.
Yeah, go ahead.
Is it too late to join that Strava?
You're just in time.
Okay.
Run today, run tomorrow, you're in. No, it's not too late. Even if you miss, maybe you don't get both runs in for this week. Totally.
Guys.
Bye, Jen. Thank you so much. We want as many people joining that running group as we can, just to keep everyone active.
Okay.
Do you know how to sign up, Haley?
Nope.
So I'll tag you in Shelby's post with the link.
Okay.
But before you click on that link, download the Strava app.
Okay.
And it'll take you through like signing up for it.
Okay.
And then I'll tag you in that link. You click on that link, it brings you to our club and you just join.
Awesome. Okay, sounds good.
Cool. Bye-bye.
Everyone. Bye, Kelly. I miss you.
Bye, Michelle.
Bye, Haley.
No more questions. Everyone's
bye, guys.
Out in
good. Bye.
Nice work, everyone.
Bye. Later, Laura.
Bye-bye. Great job.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Kristen. Good job.